I just started to feel like there was a separation between my mind and my body. It felt like someone had reached their hand to the back of my skull, and they were tickling my little pineal gland and forcing that soul that lives there to just come running out. Of course, my logical mind doesn't actually believe that the soul sits in the pineal gland. It just kind of sounded like a cool analogy to me. Now, as I was getting this vibe, I remember looking over at Mike, and I'm pretty sure he was rowing along in the same boat as me, because he slowly made his way inside and just kind of, like, collapsed.